because we got a foot of snow.
At least
a foot of snow. So, yeah. I'll talk to you guys again when I get her into her outfit. Okay, guys, so I have Addie all dressed up in her outfit. She, even though this doesn't match, I really wanted to use it. She's wearing this pink and gray zigzag bow and this pink nook with this pink striped onesie. I don't know if you guys... Yeah, it's striped. Cute like auntie, and it has a little owl on the front of it. And these cute pants. And I have to get some socks on her. But, yeah, that's what she's wearing. So, I will get back to you guys in a second. Okay, so I'm just feeding her right now. She's in the swing. I put some socks on her. And I'm feeding her out of this little red bottle. And then Mace and Tessie are over there. Alright guys, she just fell asleep, so I unbuckled her so then she feels a lot more comfortable, and I gave her a passy, and so she's just napping, so I'm just gonna let you guys know what we do later, and so yeah, I will, actually I have another video to make in a little bit, and it's about some updates. And news, so you might want to watch my next video. So, I will talk to you guys soon. Bye. Okay, guys, so she just woke up from her nap. And so, that was only like a short 15-minute nap. So, she's going to be getting ready for another nap soon, but she's just going to go do some tummy time. And then the nap will take place, because it's about noon right now, so, yeah. So, Addie's over here playing right now, and Mason and Tessie are over there reading a book, so I'm just talking quietly. So, she's over here just rocking in her thing, just as much fun as a newborn can have, right? Okay guys, we're going to be reading this little, it's just like a little cloth book, but it's short enough for a reborn to listen to, so we're reading this book. It's called Sweet Dreams. Kitty. Sweet Dreams, Little Kitty, Rock-a-bye, and Nighty Night. Bunny. Sweet Dreams, Little Bunny, Big Hugs, and Sleep Tight. Puppy. Sweet dreams, little puppy. Love and kisses. Good night.
I looked for my favorite shirt.
That was the book, Sweet Dreams. So we might put her down for a nap now. So I just tucked her in for her nap. And we yes, I did. And we have to put them down at different times. Otherwise, they'll cry and wake each other up. So Addie's going down sleep first today, so she's all tucked in with her little elephant blanket.
Yeah, I gotta put Mason to bed.
So Mason is gonna be going to bed now too, so he's right there getting ready for bed. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, so that was just our morning routine, and we didn't do a day in the life, we just did a morning routine. So thanks for watching.